your text message, and I know that you said you had a last minute invitation to a wedding. Yeah, is that correct? Okay. And I could sense from your message that you were feeling a little bit stressed about it, because I know it was quite last minute, and I know that you said that you didn't really feel like you had very much time to get ready. Yeah, okay. All right. Well, sweetie, why don't I take care of everything today? So I can do your hair, and I can also do your makeup as well. Yeah, would that be a big relief? Good. Okay. That's good. Let me just see what your hair is like. So I know that you do have quite a few baby lights at the front of your hair. Okay, and I can see that there's just a little bit of root regrowth, so we could definitely touch that up with some foils. And then just have a look at the rest of the color. And then I can also pop a gloss on the rest of your hair just to give it a little bit of extra shine. Yeah, that sounds good. Okay. And what type of style were you thinking of having? Okay. So you were thinking about having half of it popped up. Okay. So where were you thinking of having the top layer? Around there? Yeah, maybe a little bit further up, okay. And then with your hair that's left down, do you want me to curl it, or do you want me to pop a little bit of a wave? Okay, so you brought a magazine with some examples. Okay, sweetie, yeah, absolutely. That always really helps me out. Let's have a look. So you like that one? Yeah, okay. And you like the waves on that one as well? Okay. Okay. Now obviously your hair is a little bit longer, so it will look slightly different, but I can definitely go with the style, and we can definitely give you that sort of loose wave that she has there. Yeah, similar to that one. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, sweetie. I definitely think we're on the right wavelength now. I think we're both thinking quite loose waves, and then just kind of give you a little bit of volume around the midsection there. Yeah, okay. So I think to give you that volume, I will pop probably some hot rollers in, okay? I think that's probably what will give us the best finish there. Okay. Now, do you want me to take anything off the lengths? I could just trim the very ends, just give you a bit of a tidy up. Yeah, just the very ends. Yeah, absolutely. Okay. Yeah, your hair is, it's in really good condition, so I know that you are wanting to maintain this length, so we'll just take the very ends off. Yeah, don't worry about that at all. But I do think that it will just tidy it up quite a bit, just to trim a little bit off. Okay, sweetie. So let me go ahead and get my brush, and I'll start just by detangling your hair a little bit. I know there's a little bit of some tangles in there toward the end, okay? ends of your hair are actually in really good condition. I think it's just the very, very, and I know with being blonde, it can sometimes be quite tricky to keep it in such good condition. So yeah, I'm really happy with that. I also have quite a few hair bands that we can try on your hair as well if you wanted to just have a little bit of an accessory on your hair. Yeah, that sounds good. Good. Okay. And I also have some hair extensions as well, so we can definitely of those and just to give you a little bit extra volume if you wanted it, but that's completely up to you. Yeah, you've been wanting to try them for a while. Okay, so I can definitely get those out. I mean, your hair is very thick already, but it will just, I think, give us a little bit of extra volume at the root. Just your head down again, sweetie. Thank you. I'm just going to part in your hair a little bit. Okay. Now, do you usually style your bangs more toward this way or that way? That way. Okay. Yeah, absolutely. Let me just, it just helps me when I do the cut to know which way we're going with that, so that's okay. Okay. And I'm just going to get around the back as well, okay? So what I will do first of all is I will pop your highlights in, okay? So I'll just put a little bit of, I'll probably put about 4 or 5 foils in the front of your hair. And then I will go ahead and pop the gloss on whilst those are lightening, okay? Okay. So I'm just gonna go and pop my gloves and my apron on, just whilst I'm using the colors and the bleach, okay? Alright. Okay, sweetie, so I've got your bleach, and then I've also got your gloss ready as well. So we want them to fall just around there, don't we? Yeah.
Okay.
So let me see. Yeah. Just pop your head down for me, sweetie. Just want to make sure I get right on the root there. There we go. Let me see. So, sweetie, whilst I have the bleach, do you want me to put anything on this section here? Because I know that this is just a little bit darker than the rest. And I know that you've mentioned before that you wanted to have a little bit lighter there. Yeah, just a tiny bit. Okay, absolutely. So, let's have a look. Probably around that much. Yeah, we'll put a little highlight there, sweetie. With the placement of those. Okay, now I will pop your gloss on. And the gloss will just help give you a little bit more of a vibrant blonde that I know you like. Yeah, okay. Alright, let me go ahead and mix this up. okay on the scalp?
Yeah.
Okay. Just going to pop a little bit more on. Just going to check that the back is fully saturated as well, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm really happy that that's all saturated and at the back. Okay, sweetie, so what we'll do is we will leave this on for about 25 minutes, okay? After 25 minutes, my lovely assistant will go and wash you off, okay? And then when you come back to me, I will blow dry your hair, and then we'll go ahead and do the cut, okay? I am going to do a dry cut because I know that we're only doing the very ends, so I don't want to do that when your hair's wet. Okay, and then I will get my extensions and my hair accessories, and we'll have you looking really beautiful.
Does that sound good?
I'm good. All right, sweetie. So I will see you in about 30 minutes.
Yeah. Okay,
so how was that?
Yeah, she gave you a really good head massage.
Good, good. She's really wonderful, isn't she? Okay, sweetie, so let me see. He's going to section your hair out before I blow dry it, okay? And then I'll just pop some treatments on as well, just to protect it from the heat and also just to manage this frizz, because I know you do get a little bit of frizz around the hairline, don't you? A little bit of a fluffiness, so we'll definitely target that with some products, okay? All right. I'm just going to pop a little bit of heat protection spray on, okay? Okay, so if you can just close your eyes, sweetie. Thank you. And if you can just tilt your head slightly down for me. Serum just to get rid of those flyaways that I know that you get. Thank you. absolutely beautiful, doesn't it? It's really, really freshened everything up a little bit. And it's turned a beautiful color. I'm very happy with that. Yeah, you really like it too. Good, good. I'm pleased. Okay. So I'm going to just blow dry your hair out now, okay? Like I said, I will give you a little bit of volume in the crown, but I also have some extensions that we can put in just to give you that extra wow factor. Yeah, okay. Okay, so now we've got you nice and dry. I'm going to pop some rollers just in the front of your hair just to give you a little bit of volume. And I may just pop one just on your crown as well, just to kind of give you a little bit of an uplift there as well. Okay? All right, sweetie. So let me see. We will put this one just here. There we go. And I'm just going to pop one just on the very crown, okay? Those are staying in and doing their magic. I'm going to trim the rest of your hair, and then we will let those down, and I will trim those pieces as well. Okay? All right. And like I said, with the trim, we'll just do the very end, so you don't need to be worrying about that. I won't get scissor happy, okay? I can take a little bit more off the ends if you want me to. So you just take a look and let me know, what are you thinking? You think just a little bit more? Okay, yeah, absolutely. I know that. We can probably just do a little bit more just to tidy it up a little bit more. Okay, and if you can just look down for me. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just tidying up these ends. And I'll just have a look at the back, okay, sweetie? So I'm just going to let down the rollers, and you can already see how much more volume they've created. Yeah, absolutely. There we go. Just the ones at the back as well. There we go.
Yeah, it looks really good.
I'm pleased. Okay, so if you can just tip your head a little bit toward me, and I'm just going to trim these front pieces, okay? Okay, so now I'm going to work on your waves. And just get this looking extra beautiful. Now, how are we feeling about the extensions? Do you want me to try them? Or, yeah, let's give them a shot. Okay, absolutely. Because I'm pretty confident that I have a really good color match with these, okay? I've been doing your hair for so long that I think I've gotten to know your color really well. So, let me see. Yeah, let's just check the color first. Let's see, I think this is going to be a perfect match, actually. And then I'll obviously go ahead and wave that with your natural hair as well, okay? Okay. And let me put the same on the other side. There we go. How are you liking that? Yeah. It looks absolutely beautiful, doesn't it? It just gives you a little bit extra volume, which I think is just, yeah, it's really elevating the whole look, absolutely. Okay. Now I do have another piece if you want, but I think that may be going a little bit overkill. What do you think? What are your thoughts?
Yeah, it's enough.
Yeah, absolutely, I agree. Yeah, I think it's... We don't really need to add any more volume. I think we've got absolutely loads there. Okay. me just go ahead and switch my curlers on, and I will give you that nice mermaidy wave.
Okay.
Okay, sweetie. You can just pop your head down. Just going to give the front pieces a little bit of a wave.
Yeah.
It's really nice, isn't it? Are you feeling a little bit less stressed?
Yeah, a lot.
Good, sweetie. Good. I'm glad. I know that sometimes getting invitations at the last minute can be more stressful than they are enjoyable.
Yeah, for sure.
Spray on your curls, and then you can go ahead and tell me what style of makeup you were thinking of today.
Okay. Yeah, you have a few ideas.
Brilliant. I can definitely work with those then. Now, I do have some headbands if you wanted to try them, but I think that the way we've styled it does look really nice. Yeah, maybe just try one or two?
Yeah, absolutely. So let me see what I have.
So I know that you said you are wearing a navy dress, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay. So I do have a navy and red, and it's got a little bit of white in there as well. So we could definitely work that in there if you wanted to. Or we could try a completely different color, because I know that navy can go well with quite a few different colors, so I don't necessarily think we need to keep in that exact color scheme. What do you think?
Yeah, you like that? Okay. Do you want to try another one just to see?
Yeah, okay, absolutely. So let me just take that off, sweetie. this black one. Let's try that.
Okay.
There we go. What do you think about that?
Yeah, you actually like that one better.
Okay.
Yeah, you think you want to go with that one?
Okay, yeah, absolutely. I agree. I think it looks really nice, and we've just worked it just around those clips as well, so it's just complementing them really well.
Yeah.
Okay, sweetie. So is there anything else you want me to do? Do you want me to put a roller in on your ends just to give them a little bit more of a curl, or what are you thinking?
No, you're really happy with it.
Okay. I won't touch a thing then.
Okay.
All right, sweetie. So what I will do is sanitize my hands, and then I will go get my makeup kit, and we can make a start on your makeup.
Yeah.
Okay, sweetie. Can I get you a drink of anything whilst I'm getting my bag?
No, you sure?